in Nemesis Inferno, when the ride was currently installed around 13 years ago, it was installed using halogen technology on the lights. We are upgrading to use LED lights to save energy.